Nikiri, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. What do we got?
What do we got? You're gonna make me pronounce it, that's why. I know your game.
What do we got?
What we got?
We got Billie Eilish and Rosalia.
That's all, the name of the song.
That's all I got.
Oh, so you're not gonna name the song?
Try to pronounce it.
You try to pronounce it.
I could
it.
Barely pronounce English words.
Me neither.
All right. It's okay. They know what it is.
Lo vas a olvidar.
I did a good job. Let's get it.
That means you will not forget, right?
I think so.
God damn.
Yo.
They both sound so good, and I never knew Billie Eilish spoke Spanish like that.
Yeah, me neither.
Maggot.
Is there English subtitles or no?
Nope. Okay. Oh, here.
I'll just read straight body language.
Here, English. It's good now. Goodness, they look like clear scorpions. Yo, their voices together are like freaking perfect.
Yeah.
Dime que no te arrepientes.
Yo, even though I only understand the "can you let it go" part, yo, it sounds so good, and they're still able to draw so much emotion.
Cause I needed to know you don't need me. You always put yourself. but it seems like you don't even see me.
Wow, what a powerful like line. I needed to go to know that you didn't need me. That's crazy. Because like sometimes people don't realize that like they're in such a horrible place and they don't realize until they leave.
I think it also like, I feel like people like people that are self-sufficient. That's kind of like what I got out of it. Like she wants to make sure like she wasn't needed.
See, I looked at it differently.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I needed to go because I needed to know you don't need me. You reaper just so bad, it seems like you don't even see me. You say it to me like it's something I have any choice in. If I wasn't important, then why would you waste all your poison?
That was a great ending.
Yeah.
Talks about like the hypocrisy of people too. And their motives. I love how their voices blended so well together. It was almost as if they were both the same type of person, just from different sides.
Yeah, no, they sound really fucking good. I mean, yeah. Billie always sounds really good, but it was a good collab. And like, I don't know who she is, but she sounds really fucking good too.
Yeah, so I never knew Billie Eilish could sing in Spanish. Like, she sounds amazing. And this is my first song from Rosalia as well, but I've seen her name come across like
Rosalia. I think we did one with Rosalia. She was, I think it was with Cardi B.
She was just in the video. She wasn't singing.
I thought
she was singing.
But yeah, I like her. I like that last line too. I think what she's saying that last line. Yeah, if I wasn't important, then why would you waste all your poison? And it's funny how, like, you, like, someone that's important to you, like, you're using your poison on them. Which I feel like poison representing, like, their toxic traits.
See, I looked at it as more as, like, she's talking about an enemy at this point.
Yeah.
And usually, like, you use poison against your enemy. And so she's saying, like, if I wasn't important enough for you to even use something like poison to destroy me, then why would you do it?
Yeah. So I feel like it's from a toxic relationship because it can evolve into an enemy. Mm-hmm. You know, if the person, like, depending on the type of person you're dealing with. I like this song. It's a good song.
Me too.
I'm out. Meow.